Welcome to Integrative Core Curriculum Director Response Folio for Students. The Integrative Core Curriculum, or ICC, is a set of academic experiences that enables you to connect thoughts and ideas across disciplines to shape your understanding of the world for a successful future. Beginning in the fall of 2013, all incoming students will be enrolled in ICC courses and will be required to create an online portfolio to document their learning experiences before graduation. Students will first be exposed to the ICC DRF in their Ithaca seminar course. This video will cover the basics of using your online portfolio, also known as a Director Response Folio, or DRF, in Taskstream. Let's jump right in. All students enrolled in the ICC can log into Taskstream by navigating to myhome.ithaca.edu and logging in with their IC NetPass username and password. Click the Taskstream link in the left-hand pane. Once you log in, you will see the ICC DRF. If you don't, contact the ITS Help Desk. Click on the title of the DRF to see what you are expected to submit. First, notice the link to the Getting Started guide in the middle of the page. Clicking this link will download a PDF that will guide you through various tools in Taskstream. There are also help resources throughout Taskstream, as you can see here on the right. On the left, you will see categories of different assignments you are required to submit before graduation. The categories are indicated by bold headings, and the assignments are indicated by this small icon. When you click on a category, you will see the artifacts required for submission. An artifact could be any piece of work that demonstrates the learning outcomes of that particular requirement. As you take courses, your professor may recommend that you submit a particular assignment as an artifact. Ultimately, you decide what you upload as long as it meets the requirements. When you click on an assignment in Taskstream, you will see the specific directions for the artifact. Once you have selected an artifact, you can upload it at the bottom of the screen within the assignment. Notice that you can upload a variety of content. Your total allotted file storage in Taskstream is 2 GB, and most file types are supported. After you upload the artifact, remember to complete the form to add more information about it. Select your ICC theme, select the course name and number, and provide more information on why you selected this particular artifact and how it demonstrates the learning outcomes. Notice that you can check your spelling and print a copy of your responses, but don't forget to save your work in the bottom or top right corner. If you change your mind and want to submit a different artifact, just upload the new document and resubmit the form. Your portfolio is complete when 100% of your artifacts have been submitted. Submit them throughout your time at Ithaca College, but make sure you have everything completed before you graduate. That's it for the ICC DRF and Taskstream for Students.